Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's get some light. That's the wrong person to get light. Magical lantern. There we go. So we're... we're actually southwest of Labob's tower, if I'm pronouncing that correctly. Outside is a ring of mountains, basically like this. Here's a tower. There's a map, obviously. We're like right here, about to go in here. We've been in this one. There's actually a door there. Probably barely see it. So this led a really roundabout way, but with like an empty space in the middle, more or less, led to here. So we don't know where this leads to. The empty space in the middle didn't seem to be any fake walls. And we've also got this, so these might all connect together somehow. Kind of curious to see how that goes. So I'm gonna get the magical barrier up as well, if possible. Oh, we have one more cast of it. We got it on the last try. Magical assault. Ah, failed on it. All right, we're gonna try without it. Let's see where we end up. More hill caves. So where are we? Okay, this is that empty area in the middle. Sweet. I'm curious to see. Plus, we don't know where the other cave goes as well. There's probably something in here that's going to attack us. More bats hanging from the ceiling. They look happy, don't they? Ah! My monster eye is glowing! We got gargoyles. Only two. Party will advance and slam them good. I kind of feel like resting again so we can get that magical assault going, because that's a boost to your attacks. I think it's just to your, you know, not your magical attacks, but your melee and range attacks. Wind Devil here. Let's lay him low. I do this, I save the state just in case the weapon breaks. It's annoying. It's the only time I save states. Otherwise I'm loading and stuff. See, I'm doing 18, 19 instead of like 26 and stuff like that. It's casting Wind Howler. Nelvin deflected. Yay. Yeah, see, we only have the shield on. Yeah, every other time we've had this, attack buff on. So I really wanna just continue with that. 13, hitting Trine. These things have 130 points. At least the one time we identified their hit points. Or Valden did. That's what they had. Use Citrine again for 13. I'll have her defend. Maybe that'll help. She can't reach him, so... this thing's probably almost dead. saying the wrong thing. I forgot to redirect them. Deflected. And they drop these things, these demon skewers, we have so many of them. That I'm not going to be picking any more up, because I want to pick up the magic arrows. No idea how many these sell for, I've never seen them before. Just dropping them to make room for these arrows, there we go. Just camp out right here. I don't even know if there's anything else in here. Could be. Might as well give Nelvin one ration. Alden is down 1 point. Not gonna bother. Sorry about that, guys. Just saving in case anything horrible happens while we try to rest. Nope, not quitting. It's not quitting time yet. Oh god. Probably won't even be enough. All we did was walk in here and get in a fight. Yeah. This is what you gotta go through to get rest. I have to wait 8 hours to sleep more. Really stupid idea, because in Amber Star you did not have to do that. Sorry about that, guys. At the point of this recording, at the time of this recording, still waiting for my new headset, which is a used headset, but hopefully it won't make these static sounds. It comes from the mic arm on it. I still got a magical lantern. Not starting out too well here. Okay. Magical barrier. And magical assault. Yay! We are good to go. So let's see who or what is in here. Okay. Looking out that way. Oops. Ah! Monster's coming. More gargoyles, I'm assuming. Two again. Now we have our damage buff on. So now you guys are really in trouble. Seven damage, that's the way I like it. Wind Devil spell and Edgel 15. Valden, 14 points. Nice, Valden. I did 30 points. Wow. I think that's like a record for Citrine. She can't reach, so... Oops! That's when I pressed the F... That's when I pressed the F11 key instead of... the F12. Any of these things should we drop? Apparently at least two. If I exit out of there, we're done. We can't get anything. So, like, if I'm in here and I go exit... But now we're good. Just making sure these are regular longbows. I'm wondering how many of these demon skewers are gonna sell for. This way. And this seems to be a dead end. Okay. They got it split up like that. Something saw us for a second, see that? What sees us just when we're sitting right here? Is it because... It's because it's that, and then once we move, it's in the way, the wall's in the way. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we're here. Bring it on. Alright, now we got 4 gargoyles. Have at the foul demons. Let's throw a thunderbolt for both of these guys. Seven and 22. This thing, Wind Devil. Oh, who's that? Valden. Wind Howler, that's even worse. How? 30 on Selene. 37 on Selene? Oh man. Got her down to less than half. No good! Medium healing. So cure moderate wounds. Thunderbolt. And these guys now. One down. Wind Howler. Man, Selene again, 30. I guess we I don't know which one was attacking or the other Wind Howler, but yeah, that wasn't as bad. Let's do a small healing on her, because she died on us a couple episodes ago. And I don't like when that happens. I'm gonna defend for now, she can't reach. Another Thunderbolt. Critical hit, Valden. 37, nice. 21 and 25 on these. Hit Nelvin. One more Thunderbolt, I guess. Let's throw caution to the wind. 19 Valden, nice. 30 and 23. 15 and 15 with the dwarf axe. Angel doing 12, 10, and 7. Yeah, these things are like messed up now, so I'm not gonna waste any more mana on these things. Wind Devil and Alden. They're having trouble carrying these magic arrows. Let's see if this is enough. We only have to get rid of two. Yeah. Hopefully I'm not throwing away like 8,000 gold every time or something. Still can't carry it. Is weighing you down, sir. 55. These are a lot of arrows. Here you go. Yeah, we can't carry too many more magical arrows either. So a regular 17 arrows left here. Got magical here as well. You want to take that? Anyone else have regular arrows? I want to use up our regular arrows. And then we'll switch to magical. These are regular. She can't carry all those. Some magical as well. Magical. And these are all magical. Yeah, alright. So he's got a bunch. 68. He's got 18 here. Complete. Do-do-do-do-do. I know I can give her part of his stack, but I'll just... She doesn't have a lot, actually, so that's what I'll do. We should just take 30. There we go. Alright, so she'll last a little longer now. We'll use 7 regulars. M My apologies. Oh, we have a chest. I like that. I like the chests. Yes, I do. Have we explored the whole area? Oh, but what about this? Gotta check for secret doors. Most likely this other door. This one leads in here. And by that I mean in here. Alright, let's let our thief handle this. Oh! Earthquake, earth slide, drug. Oh no, we can drug things and people. Blind, fear, cause madness, wind howler, thunderbolt, whirlwind, fire beam, and fireball. Oops, sorry. Hate that. Alright, let's work our way with the most and go down, because... quite a find here. We've got five here. Might have him memorize some of these, but most of them we're gonna go back and put in our house to sell later. Bunch of destruction spells, that's awesome. Alright, so we gotta test this. Oh, well, we can't test the north wall there, because we just run into that. Just make sure there's not a secret wall instead that goes through. Fake wall. We're sidestepping, we're not looking at that. Alright, so we gotta go around here. Did I test that? I might have. So this is a much smaller cave, and if I'm right about that last cave, that was the smallest of all. So I just wanna see what's up here. See if, well... we've already seen what's up here, but maybe this is a wall we can pass through. Evidently not. Nope. Alright, let's look for that last one then. So, somewhere over here. There it is. We still have our protections on. So throw another save here. Let's see where this one goes. Oh. We're in the area. Cool. I was right. Now something sees us. Or saw us. Came through there. Are you coming over? I see you over there. Let me just test this wall. New. That goes where we expect it to. Even if we could pass through, why bother? Hi! Are you gargoyles? Yes, you are. You are gargoyles. We shall smite you. We're good at smiting, you see. Should have healed Selena up a little bit. Much better. 23 and 28 on these things. We smite you. Agile deflected, nice. Small healing on Nelvin. Only have two Thunderbolts left. I'm throwing them on these guys. Nice. Hitting Elvin. 13. Wind Devil for 15. 9 with the crossbow. 3 for the crossbow. They're all hitting him. He's lower than he was. Okay, medium healing. Here's my last Thunderbolt. Poof. I always like the seeing that nuclear explosion when they die. Mushroom cloud. Wind Howler. God, 40 on Nelvin. Another Wind Howler on him? What the hell are you things doing? Medium healing, Nelvin. Rest of us pretty much okay. Moon Devil on this guy. And then there was one. Stop hitting Nelvin, Donnie. We're failing. Get back in. Dirty 2, nice. That last 2 points from Sabine did it. Nelvin, 23. 103 total life points. Made it over that 100 LP maximum, I guess. 370 power points. 83 spell learning points. We learned some spells. The ones we just found. 84 training points. And it's pretty awesome. And I guess I'm gonna leave some magical arrows behind. I hate to do it. Unless we drop some of these. 4 of them. We have 3 here. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I guess we got enough. We got 15 of them. Take some more magical arrows. That's a lot of them. We gotta be able to take them now, mister. There we go. Oh, we got a door here. Mm-hmm. Two for Nelvin. He's down how much? I'll let him have one. Never know, it could be a big battle up ahead. We might need every bit of strength we have, possibly. Starting to run out. That's not good. One, she doesn't need any. Oh, Nelvin, we gave four. I thought I gave to him. Nelvin, stop trying to trick us. She might need another one, I don't know. Oh, we can't rest yet. We did travel a little bit, and that uses up time. Probably just wait for 5 hours. I don't know what, if it makes a difference for anything. Waiting less. So Valden's good. She's close enough. She's down just a few. Yeah, let's wait. Eight hours. Rest. Alright, good. Light up. Lantern. Barrier. And assault. On the first try. Nice. This might need to be picked. Check for traps, whatever. A trap has been discovered. Disarmed. We open the door. And within is Nothing? Was that an... That's the door we came through. Yeah, but there's more this way. As you enter this part of the cave, a blinding light suddenly appears, from which a man in a dark robe steps forward. He says, "If there is one thing I cannot bear, it is unwanted visitors. Or perhaps Labab sent you here? Whatever. Your life will certainly end here now." With these words, he claps his hands, and several gargoyles appear. "Well, that's nothing. We've fought a whole bunch of them. Hi. How you doing? Who are you?" "Drek the Mage, along with 4 gargoyles." Well, Nelvin is going to use Whirlwind, which attacks all enemies. I'll attack that. Baldwin will attack that. Attack that. Attack that. And you'll attack that. You know what? I don't know if I should focus on him. I could have 2 people attack. Well, I got Sabine to help too, but she probably won't hit him. Yeah, let's keep it like this. If we get one of these things down, it would help. It's gonna take a couple rounds. So now 34, 28. I love how this thing runs around. And attacks everybody. 30. 29, and saving the best for last. 22 on Drek the Mage. Windhowler spell on Nelvin. 28. Wind Devil. 12 points. Wind Devil 10. Windhowler. On who? Oh, Sabine deflected. Did this guy attack? Drek the Mage. Oh. Throwing Sickle. 2 points of damage. We get to attack twice around. Failed. Okay. Not bad at all. Not bad. Throwing another Whirlwind at you guys. We've gotten rid of one of the gargoyles. Unfortunately, now we miss. Rockin' your world. 24 on Drek. Selena is gonna need some healing, I guess. Windhowler on who? Selena, ouch. 'Firestorm? Oh boy. 41. Oh my god, she's gonna go down, is she? 40? I didn't know he was gonna do that. Alright, so you know what? Selena will take a healing potion 3. These guys are fine, they're used to this stuff. Oh my god. Nelvin? Catch, Nelvin. Okay, he's gonna take a healing potion 3. And for Sabine herself, a medium healing. You're attacking that. You can also attack that. Citrine will defend. Wish I could have had her. You know what? Never mind. Have her use that. We We can't throw gold around during the battle. No one can take this. If you give him this, then he can give you that. 0.3. Might as well let him hold on to that. Alright, let her use her round for this. Use it on Nelvin. This way Nelvin can continue with his whirlwind. I've gotten rid of another one. Oh, I still need to go and heal him. Hopefully I do that soon. Okay, good. He still needs more, though. Earth Slide spell. Who are you hitting with that? Ouch. Those two? Alright, well, we're moving up. Medium healing on Nelvin. You know what? Have the ranged guy start hitting him. Oh, Agile. Points. 22 points on him. Oh, we killed him! Nice. Ouch, but we're almost done with these guys. Alright. 483 experience. No one levels up. We got Drek's Key. We got a Spell Points 4 potion. We got a Mage's Robe. These sell for a good amount. A Throwing Sickle, she was using against us. More Demon Skewer Sandals. The regular sandals. I'm sure if they were magical, they'd say something, right? Let's just take the hat just in case. And, the spell points 4. Who had? I think he has that. He has 5. What is spell points 4? Selena has it. Selena might be able to carry that. Yeah, just stack it. Drek's Key. She's the key holder. And I'm giving up on the magical arrows. We have a lot of them. 684 gold. 6 rations. Sweet. Now I assume somewhere around here is something to use this key on. Maybe it's inside the Labob's Tower then. Unless it's here, and we could have used that key here, but she picked the lock. Yeah, we'll find out. So this is the whole cave. We explored all the hill caves. This is back to that first area. Drek the Mage was not too bad. He knew some good spells, but Being a mage, he didn't exactly have a lot of hit points. That'd be long, one long episode. Let's head west. This is the way out. Isn't it? Well, this is the way into the other room. Oh no. So wait a second. We're here. What about checking this area out? That's unusual. How do we get down here? I thought we'd been there, actually. Did we? Were we there? Like, physically can't get to that area. Oh, wait. Well, there were three doors, right? One of them led to this big overarching area. And then one of them led to here. And then one of them led here, but we have not been down here. Maybe you have to go through a secret wall. Big wall. Alright, so let's head east and then south. Yeah, how do I get over there? Hope we can't. Yeah, I don't know. Not that. But we're kind of, like, overweight. So we gotta sell... Mostly just... Well, we gotta store these spells. Maybe teach him a couple. And we gotta sell these, demon skewers. Hopefully we can stack them all up, see how much they are worth. But that'll be next episode, and they'll be continuing to Labob's Tower itself. As you can see here, we need to go through here, take the cave up and around, snakes all around, and comes out here. But I'll show you guys. I won't show you that part next time. Hopefully I'll remember not to show you that part. But, yeah, I'll show you anything, Nelvin learns, and, show you how much these, demon skewers sell for. And that's about it, and I'll meet you guys after that. If you take care of all this stuff, let some weight off and everything, or maybe store some gold away. And we'll be back in Labob's Tower then. Or we'll be beginning Labob's Tower, anyway. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.